Anyway, good morning. Let's try and start off with the date, see if I can get that right. Looks at watch, it's Sunday and it's the 6th of January 2019. Yeah, I think I got that right. 06:41 hours Greenwich Mean Time, British winter freezing time. Anyway, I'm in the Ibis, just behind Bristol Temple Meads. The temperature's 18 degrees C. It feels a lot warmer in here, to be perfectly honest. It's a nice room, except for the TV. TV's got an egg timer on it. They did offer to swap my room because the maintenance people don't come in until Monday, but I was already packed it in here and a little bit tiddly, so I didn't quite take up the offer. Anyway, so yesterday, started in Newport, had a 9 o'clock check-in here. I'd recommend that you do that. You can dump all your junk and then get down to it. Back across the bridge, Knights Templar. It's a local spoons with a big Christmas tree still outside it, with lights on, unlike Newport. And then, not far away, about 5 minutes walk, something like that, and it was chilly. Went to the tap room for the Moor Beer Company. I'd recommend it. It's really good. Very, very friendly. Nice t-shirts. There was a beer catastrophe where one of the keg lines just shot out across the bar and onto the floor over it. Luckily, no one got soaked, but people liked it. There were a couple of groups of people wandering around. They do beer tap room brewery tours. That seemed to go down as well. Beer wasn't too expensive. No Wi-Fi though, that was the only thing. However, excellent 4G from the Three Brothers. And on the way back, dropped in at the Barley Mow, which is the home pub of the Bristol Beer Factory. Mr. Manning would like that. Good old-fashioned pub, wooden flooring. I think that's still about coming in. Who knows? Today, I'm going to see if I can find a Costa coffee because I need an emergency bacon roll to start the day. And then there's the Bag of Nails, the pub with all the cats in it. And then come back via King Street, so some of the pubs there. Anyway, having a great time, despite the TV. They were very apologetic, I have to admit. Bye bye.